Hi, Tank Engine.
See you, Thomas.
Oh, hi, Joe went to the dentist on Saturday, and he's going to tell us all about it.
Yep.
Was it fun?
Oh, it was really cool. He gave me this ride in his chair where up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down.
Wow.
And then he made the chair turn into a bed, and I opened my mouth like,
did the dentist give you a toothbrush?
Oh, yeah, look, it's a blue one.
Oh, wow. My dentist gave me a toothbrush one.
Yeah?
So I got an orange one.
Amy, do you think the tubbies know how to clean their teeth?
No. Maybe you could tell them, Joe.
Oh, okay, you go round and round and round and round.
Sure, maybe he said don't eat lots of chocolate.
Yeah, well, I think you're right. But the dentist did say that I could eat really healthy food.
Oh, yeah.
Because then I'll have healthy teeth.
Yeah, and strong teeth.
Yep, you have to have strong teeth so you can eat crunchy things like raw broccoli.
Oh, yeah, and carrots. Mm. Oh, sloppy, ooey, gooey food can turn me up my lunch.
Oh, yeah.
I like apples, toast and turnips, celery by the bunch.
Give me crunchy things. Lots of crunchy things. Crackly, crinkly, quite distinctly munchy things. See ya, Mix.
Forget about the drippy, triply dribbling in your lap.
Oh, yuck.
I like lettuce, crisps and carrots, something I can say.
All right, munchy things. Lots of crunchy things. Crackly, crinkly, quite distinctly munchy things.
Sing it again.
Crunchy things. Lots of crunchy things. Crackly, crinkly, squunchy, munchy, crunchy things. Give me crunchy things. Oh, crunch.
And then you'll have healthy gums.
Yeah, and tough teeth.
Oh, I think Miffy likes crunchy things too.
Oh, hey, I wonder if Miffy likes broccoli. Hey, Miffy, do you eat broccoli?
Yeah. Toot toot! Bye-bye, Tank Engines. Well, we're planning a wedding today. Melly and Scruffy are getting married at my place. Melly, why are you sitting on the train? Meow, 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 meow. Yes, brides do have a train, but it's not a choo-choo train. It's a long piece of material that trails behind your dress. Meow. Yes, it is very confusing. But right now, we have to talk about the food for the reception. Meow, 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 meow. Well, okay, Melly. She'd like Scruffy to have bones. Okay, and what about you, Melly? Meow, 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 meow. Silly me, of course, your favourite sardines. Right, then for the other guests, we could have something that most people are happy to eat. Cake. Of course, cake. Oh, hey, and maybe we could get the Teletubbies to fix us up some custard. Right, so we're having bones, we're having sardines, we're having cake and tubby.